on in, Tuco. Don't be bashful. There's no formalities here. It's been a long time. You're hungry. Sit down. Eat.
I knew it. When I saw you, I said to myself, look at that big angel eyes. I bet he got himself an easy job. And he never forgets a friend.
I never forget old friends, Tuco.
Right.
It's good to see old friends again.
Good.
Especially when they've come from so far away. And have so much to talk about.
Mm-hmm.
And you do have a lot to talk about, haven't you?
Mm-hmm.
You were captured near, Fort Craig.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Well, if you were with Sibley, that means then that you, were coming from Santa Fe.
Mm-hmm.
Was it hard crossing the desert?
Mm-hmm, very hard. Especially if you don't have anything to drink.
Why are you going under the name of Bill Carson now?
One name is as good as another. Not wise to use your own name. Like you. I bet they don't call you Angel Eyes. Sergeant Angel Eyes!
Like a little music with your meal, Tuco?
Music? Yes, it's very good. Very good for the digestion.
So, Bill Carson's a fake name, huh?
Hmm.
A fake, too? Bill Carson's name's written on it. Have some. It's Bill Carson's tobacco. Carson dead or alive when we found him? What did he tell you about the money?
I don't know what you're talking about.
More feeling. Consider yourself much luckier than your pal. Wallace will punch your friend as long as the song goes. So many of us have had a session in there.
Blondie, he knows the name of the grave. Blondie.